So you have just done harm to the image of a state, and I'm assuring you that if you don't retract it, you might fall out with you. It's not in terms of going to shoot you or what, you know how to do it. It's really bad. You can't just release such information without balancing it, without calling the people involved to get the actual information, to get the actual thing. Then you know how to balance it.
Hello, sir. We contacted the governor, the concerned person, the person concerned, Governor David Umahi, and we got his side of the story. It was reflected in the story. If you have read the story,
it was not.
He told us to go to hell. That was what he said.
This thing can cost people's life. This particular thing you did can cost people. And I know what I'm thinking. I'm close to you.
How,
I can see you. I'm close to your house. I know everything about you.
How,
this thing you did can cost people's life. I'm telling you. Put me anywhere. Okay, don't think I'm calling for my voice. I'm very close to you. I see you every day. You pass through in front of our house to go to work. So you just have to retract it.